So the subtitle of my book, Sex, Design, Relationships, Shaped by God's Grand Story. What is God's grand story? Well, it's the redemptive arc of him working in his people over time from the Old Testament to the New Testament. And it begins with creation. Then it goes to the fall. Then it goes to redemption, which is the answer, Christ himself. But that there still needs to be, you know, there's still a lot of work that needs to be done. And the fourth is consummation.